What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. We just left off, we just talked to him, and now we're gonna give him some booze. We're gonna get him drunk! Monkey booze.
Sake. Oh, Sekiro! Ki ga kiku no! Oh? Saru zake dewa nai ka?火を吹くとはこのことよ。お主、この酒の別の名を知っておるか。知りませぬ。知らぬか。こいつはな、修羅酒とも言う。昔、わしは、修羅を、いや、修羅のごときものを斬ったことがある。 それは一体切り続けたものはやがて修羅となる。何のために切っていたか、それすら忘れ、ただ切る喜びのみに心を囚われるのじゃ。お主の目にも修羅の影があるぞ。せいぜいわしに切られぬよう。
Right. Give him Ashina sake. Ashina sake.
Sake.
Oh, ki ga kiku na. Dore? Yoi sake ja. Kachi ikusa no toki wa koushite nonda mono yo. アシナ州の皆でな。国取り戦のアシナ州。国取りか。取られたものを取り返したまでよ。それは。もともとこのアシナは、我らアシナ州が暮らす地じゃった。源から流れ出ずる水。それを、 こよなく愛する民じゃ。故に酒もうまい。じゃが、我らは異端、そして弱い民じゃった。当然二蹂躙され、服従を強いられた。ずっと長い年月な。
源の水を祀ることすら許されぬ。そのざまではうまい酒を飲んでも誠には酔えぬ。だが世が乱れた。
ああ、火の元の乱れが、この人死に絶えぬ戦の炎が、
ひとたびは好機となり、国取りを果たした。だが、今は七にある。皮肉なことよ。これを。おお、もらおう。
やはりこれじゃ。時に、お主、源一郎はどうじゃった？どう？と。刃を交えたのじゃろ。ただ強かった。そして、異様な技を。
ほう。巴の雷とは一体。<笑>
それはのう。 源一郎の死の技じゃ。なかなかに面白かったであろう。死とは？巴。あれほどの使い手はそうはおらぬ。まるで舞のように、あの女は戦う。あやつの瞳を覗いておると、
皆そこに引き込まれるような心地がしたものよ。見惚れて切られそうになるなど、この一心長く生きたが、あのひとたびのみじゃ。
Cool. Well, we got him drunk. Listen to some of his backstories. And as while I was reading him, I was also thinking, like, the only other place, because we tried the Guardian's Ape. So, we tried this place. So, I'm thinking maybe unavailable in unit until it is communed with again? Why is that blocked off? Guessing. Okay. I'm generally confused right now. Why is the Guardian Ape's thingy blocked off for? That's why. Okay. Okay, so I have two divine confettis. Let's see if I can do this. Skills so amazing. Come on, jump again. Jump again. Come on, buddy. I don't even need you to jump. Ah, that was bull. Ah. Where are you gonna pop up now? Just get me all ready for it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Contents ring. An old ring well suited for slender fingers. Kingfisher is engraved on the underside. Can be used to upgrade the finger whistle prosthetic tool. Oh! Wearing this ring as you blow the finger whistle will create a somber tune. The weeping voice is full of solitude and beauty. Possibly somber enough to temporarily quell a voice of rage. Who the hell notices me? Oh, it's the monkey up there. Who the hell notices me? Monkey. Well, we found that that is. Alright. Well, it's good to know with those things, I don't even need the freaking, That's kinda neat. I didn't even need the confetti for him, because I just fucking used that... I knew the terror umbrella was going to be such a good idea. Alright. So... let's go here. I know we're supposed to talk to the kid and get the blood on the flower and it goes to the divine realm, but... I want to see what here goes first. I know that's like the main story, and we probably can't go any further than the main story, but... I wanna know how to get to the old dude that's drinking. Oh, is it this? Oh, it is. Oh. Am I him scrap? Coin purse. Ooh. Something is up there. Nope. Item. Another precious bait, which I have no idea what the hell it does. Go. God damn it. Is it literally the only one way to get over there? Think so. A coin purse. Prayer bead. Nice. Give me all the prayer beads. The red lump, whatever the hell that stuff is. Confetti. Ooh, five things of divine confetti. I'm gonna call those pots. Open the door. What is the point of him? Well, that's a really cool little feature. Oh, seriously, this whole time I could have got in here by going through the front entrance. Ah. I'm Spider-Man. I think that's everything that's over here. this place? Shelter stone, a stone found on the altar deep within the village of the water dweller. Stones will sometimes appear in the bodies of those who have long drank from the fountain waters. Step into the material shrine and offer the fragment auspicious stone, one of the essence ingredients sought to by the divine heir for immortal severance. Oh. Altar of shelter stone. Shelter stones such as this are auspicious omens. Sweet. Sent in from the bridal offering, the palanquin awaits the with open arms. And creepy looking fish right here. I'm guessing. Oh, that was just a dead end. Okay. I'm guessing I did everything I was going to need to do. Holy crap, that thing is huge. Alright. Okay, apparently I found what I needed to find. Alright, so... all done there. That's all done. So we got what? There is one here. One headless here. One headless here. One headless here. So that's three headless. I already killed one, so that's a fourth one, so there's one more headless I haven't found yet. Alright. Skull Drive is unavailable until his command with again. Why can I not go to Kuro's room? That's scaring me. What happened? Oh wow, I can't do the Ashina at all. What the hell happened to Ashina Castle? Hi, Granny.
Anta, yōu ga nakere. Mou sugu, shikabane wa yamato kitto.
couple more years, you'll finally be out the door. Alright, so you literally have nothing I can buy. Anything change over here? Nope. Okay. This has piqued my interest. Did I do something? Gate is firmly sealed shut. Alright, so do I have to go to the abandoned dungeons entrance then? What happened? I am curious now. You're literally done because all you have left is the contact medicine. Oh, what the hell?
Konuna. Kotai no kokugen nado to ni sugite oru to iu ni. Dare mo konu dewa nai ka.
Ooh, I just thought of something interesting. I was like, oh, I got something interesting, and then I don't even use it because I'm like, me sneaking up on them would be a lot easier. Okay. We got something new. I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. But it sure as hell is interesting. Anything new down there? No? So it looks like those three haven't changed.
Shinobi, domo ga, ohori.
Shinobi, they're in the moat. Oh wow, they destroyed the bridge. Dude, this is kinda cool. A lot of games I've seen a couple of games where it's like they change by depending on doing something, but not like this where it's like completely different. Like me picking up an item literally changed the whole world state. That's kind of trippy. Treasured carp. I thought I came through this before, and there was no treasure carp before. I'm getting off this goddamn roof. Oh, that's bull. Ah. No, stop. That's a glitch. this is all the same. Alright, guys, we're gonna call this episode here, and we'll be back up late today with another episode.